Oh, naturally, yeah.
Yeah.
I've always had these feet.
So it's a very good drop, this dog. They're very quick.
Oh, are they? Do them while you wait, do they?
Eh? Or, I mean, do you have to leave them there? They say they'll be ready Thursday.
You know, sort of near, but...
Get off! You're pulling your legs left.
And one day, foot might come off, wouldn't it?
Hey, I've got some more knowledge, you know. It's even better. It's about planets.
Oh, dear. Even better about planets. Are you taking all this down, then?
I'll take it down. Right, come on. Has anyone got a football?
No, we haven't got a football.
Oh, never mind. I can use some attention.
Fletch,
can I borrow one of your sacks, Susan?
What do you use a football? You can't know.
I've got the ping pong ball.
What is all this about, Bunnell?
I'll show you.
I want that back on Bruce, right?
Yes. Now, we haven't got a football like this. I'll tell you what, I'll use this jelly to be the sun. Of course, it should be round like a football because the sun's round, you know.
No, it wouldn't be any good if it's round, would it?
Why not?
Well, you couldn't sit on it, keep rolling up.
Well, very good, aren't we?
Yeah. It's all in the sun tomorrow, that's very true. Get on with it, go.
So, what? Pretend the jelly's a football, but it's really the sun.
I am, right?
This ping pong ball is supposed to be the planet Mercury.
Oh,
excuse me, that's it goes in.
I'll got it, yeah.
Because it's nearest the sun.
All right, I'll go and sit over here in the shade.
Yeah? Now, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, excuse me, Fletch, you're sitting where the earth goes.
Oh, dear, am I? Is there any on my trousers?
No. Now, this Satsuma is supposed to be the planet Earth,
yeah.
And that goes in.
Oh, is it, yeah.
Now,
you missed out Venus.
You what?
Venus comes between Mercury and the Earth.
Yeah, about it.
Oh, that's right, yeah. Venus is smaller than the Earth, so we need someone smaller than a Satsuma.
Your brain.
Fletch, have you got a proof?
No. Now, curiously enough, I haven't got a prune. No, I did have some prunes, but they went all wrinkled, so I chucked them up. Why don't we skip Venus, then?
Yeah. So, Sun, Mercury, skip Venus, Earth. Now, how far would the nearest star be on this scale from this cell where we are now? Lenny.
Is this one of these trick questions, Warren?
No.
Because if it is, I'll stuff you.
You're on it straight up.
Sun, Mercury, Earth.
Yeah.
On this scale, where would the nearest star be to where we are now? Well, I reckon the recreation yard.
Wrong!
Recreation yard? It's not very wrong, is it? Recreation yard.
It's a long way.
Well, in that case, I would say the marriage quarters then.
No, you're wrong and all.
Not by much, I'll bet.
Johannesburg.
Never in a thousand years, Johannesburg.
True, it is. The nearest star would be in Johannesburg.
Or is it Australia?
I just don't believe it. You too
far drive me around and twist you. Well,
what's wrong? That's learning, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, well, I haven't learned today, eh?
Sun's a chamber pot, which is really a football. And given the unlikely probability that 600 million Chinese jump up and down in unison, America will drown.
What have I said? You finished with a sun over here,
haven't you? It's the exam, is it?
Yeah.
Australia, right?
Yeah. Won't open no doors, any case.
History.
History at this present point in time. Yes, he happens to be studying history, yeah. But you know him as well as I do. He's been through every napping course in this nick like a dose of salt here.
Yeah. He gets discouraged so easy. Look how quick he jacked in elementary Spanish.
Was elementary and all, wasn't it, eh? After 4 weeks, he only knew the words for bread and donkey. That's not going to get you very far in Spain, is it? Unless you want to live on donkey sandwiches.
Well, I think he gives up easy because you undermine his confidence.
Oh, see, it's my ball, is it?
Yes. It's hard enough to study in here, but you distract him.
Now, just hold your horses, Fanny, a minute. If he does pass this exam, it will be due in no small part to yours truly.
Al?
He's learnt a lot from me, yes. I've kept him up half the night, many's a time, lecturing him on World War II, as told by someone who lived through it, me.
Is that the subject of World War II?
Well, it's all the same, isn't it? War's a war, isn't it? It's all history, isn't it?
No, but... See what I mean is, Flash, a thing like this exam means a lot to young Danny. To himself, like. And if he sets a lot of store by this exam and then fails, well, you know...
What might turn him a bit sour, you mean?
Well, shatter his confidence, like. He'll just think, stuff it and go back to thieving.
Well then, you and I and the lads must unite in the rehabilitation of Lenny Gobber, if we can.
Oh yeah.
Before he sits for this exam, we've got to go all through the questions with him, make sure he passes, so he can go out there for life with a feeling of honesty and integrity.
How can we go through the questions with him?
There's only one way. You and me have got to get down the education room and steal the exam papers.